in. He's really got himself up, so it's tough for me to get heavy on him now. So now it's important for us to, I might start with a wizard here to keep my balance here. I'm blocking. Now I'm going to stuff, get the head under. Now we're going to block in that crotch. He's going to attempt to try to crawl here if he's a good opponent here, and I'm going to keep blocking. And now once I feel that hand start to slide, I'm going to pop it, post it, corner it.